Hey guys, what's up? It's Margo. Welcome back to another episode of ARK. And today, as you can see, we're once again on a modded server. And I want to explore the snow biome with you a little bit. So, I already sailed over here. Actually, I should first tell you the story of what happened while you guys were not here. So, the short version. There was an angry Sarko that destroyed our whole raft, and I lost all the materials that I grinded for like 3 hours or something. Then I had to grind everything back, and the same Sarko destroyed everything once again. So yeah, I'm a little bit frustrated, but I'm doing okay right now. And yeah, I got everything back. Like we have this awesome forge here. I don't think I showed you this. Actually, let's just go over this quickly. So this anvil here, it's from the Dino Overhaul mod, and it's basically the smithy. So it has all the vanilla stuff. You can see it says can be crafted smithy. So it has all the normal vanilla engrams in here, and on top of that also the Dino Overhaul things like this forge. And that's the forge we have right here, which is sadly damaged. Oh my god, it's so close to breaking, actually. Yeah, maybe we should repair that. So this forge kind of looks amazing. I don't know, I really like how it looks. So just clean and smooth. And it refines metal so quick. It's insane. And then I have this spoiling bin here, which is from another mod. I'm not sure which one, it doesn't actually say it here. Actually, I think it's the same mod as... Is it the advanced mod? Something like that. So, basically what it does is... It preserves spoiled meat longer and it spoils raw meat instantly. Why are you spawning Mad Mario off? That's not a good idea. Okay, alright. Let's continue. So, I also have this, and I made a couple of these, Trank arrows, or X arrows, rather. And, only have six, actually seven of them, because one is in a crossbow, and I hope they're good, because otherwise, we can't really tame much at all. I mean, I do have normal Trank arrows, but I don't think they'll do much. And then we have this seed bench, which, I don't know, it's such a complex mod. But basically, you get just a lot of good stuff, but you need to, like... there's this magic, these magic seeds, and you get magical essences, and... I don't know, it's just tier 1, tier 2, and so on. And you can craft those into higher tier 1s. And then I can craft a tier 2 into tier 3 and like stuff like that. I'm not quite sure how it works just yet. But yeah, that's how far I am so far. Anyways, let's continue over there. And these plants are actually a little glitchy, I don't know. It's funny. Anyways, I wanted to sail like over there somewhere. Because I've seen direwolves there, and you guys know me, we totally need to get a direwolf. So, let's see if we can find something, and maybe we can tame it with these X arrows. I hope we only need one or two, actually. But let's see what we find. And, maybe some utility dinos would be nice as well, like Ankys or Dodigs, stuff like that. Anyways, I'll be checking out what I can find, and I'll see you guys once I got something. Oh my god, I think I made something angry. There's... Oh, shit. No! Don't tell me it's gonna come on the raft. So, there is like a King Kong dude. Wait, did he aggro on the mammoths? Did the mammoths kill him? I don't know what's happening. So, I... kinda just went up there and checked for wolves, and then there's this Megapithecus, I think, and it just tossed a stone at me, and it was so far away I didn't expect it to aggro. Is it this? Did the mammoths actually kill it? Okay. Cool. Do we get any loot from you? No? Oh, okay. I hope we get pelt though. That would be cool. Oh, RG! No. I'm out. I'm out. I'm not gonna fight with that RG over the body. Is it? No, I think it doesn't care about us. I hope so at least. But it just kinda ate the body real quick. Anyways, last time I saw the direwolves over there, but I haven't seen any just now. So, oh, another RG, please no aggro. Please no aggro. Okay, we're good. So, I'll be checking for some direwolves over here and over there and I don't know where. And I hope I'll fight some. Alright, guys, so I've been looking around for direwolves and I can't really find anything. At least not on the boat, so I decided we should go on foot. And up there is a red drop that I really want to get. So let's see, maybe we can get that one without getting eaten. And, wait, I think that's actually pretty far away. Oh, there's lots of metal. And there's RGs. I don't really want to get an RG just yet, though. Oh, I see the drop just there. I'm just kind of scared because we have everything quicker. And there's Sabertooth. Like, all our dinos are quicker, and even the amount of movement speed that I. Oh, Raptors. Shh. No. Did they see me? They did. So, yeah. I mean, I pumped a lot of movement speed because I know that stuff is quicker. But I think direwolves would still be able to catch me, but I guess I can run away from raptors. And there is so many trilobites here. Did you see that? I noticed that earlier when I swam from my raft to the land. It's actually pretty sick, but yeah, what to do with those raptors? I guess we can get a little closer with the raft and then just kill them with the bola or something. But there was Sabertooth as well. Or Sabertooth, rather. Or Sabertooths? I don't know. Just a couple Sabertooth tigers. Alright, let's just kill those raptors and those dinos over there as well. Because I actually want to get the red drop if I can. Oh, I missed. Then. And the second guy is also coming for me. Alright. Let's just hope they don't spit. Oh, the raptor. Is it seeing us? I don't think it did. Alright, let's get you quick. I hope it doesn't get out of the bola. Oh, we went close. It's still in the bola. Kill it quick! Okay. Let's just get some meat of those guys because I actually need a lot of spoiled meat. With all those expensive train things and stuff. Alright, now, wondering, can we bola them without getting eaten? Oh, they saw us. Oh, I hit one of them. And the other one hit me. Oh, whoa. It just broke everything. Alright. I hope there's nothing aggressive next to us right now, but I don't really want to turn away because if they get out of the bola, then I'm just screwed anyways. And I don't even. I think the other guy's getting out of the bola in a second. Where is he? Oh, he's out already. Okay, he's not aggroed on us anymore though. So I'll just get your meat and we should probably repair our armor. Oh, there's a dialogue. Wow, that was lucky. Anyways, we should probably repair our armor before we go on with hunting things. So, I think we actually have everything. Let's repair this as well. Oh, that was a chitin helmet. We do have everything still. Alright. And I'm repairing. Oh, the raptor just aggroed on my boat. Why do you do that? Oh, it's a 600 something. Alright, I'll try to get it like that. Oh, alright, I got it. Kinda dropping low on health though. But it got... Oh my god, I thought it got out of the bulla. Oh, the panic's real. Die. I don't wanna die to those Dalos that are like basically right next to me. Those things are tanky though. Oh, there we go. Alright. So, is the red drop still there? No, it doesn't look like it. And I should probably cook up some meat because I really need to heal. And like, I'm kinda low on food as well. Let's see, do we have some wood? Wood, we do. Alright, let's just cook some meat. And I guess we'll continue our journey more like over there. Since there were no direwolves up the hill either, or up the mountain, and the red drop is gone. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright, so I pretty much went around the whole island once, so I guess we just need to go on foot, look for a direwolf. I'm kinda scared to be honest, because like I said before, I have no idea how quick they actually are. And if they actually spawn around here, because, I don't know, there's something weird going on with the spawns, because look, there's pteranodons in the snow biome. And over there's gullies. I don't know, it's a little tiny bit weird. But, well, I do see mooses. So I guess that's a good sign. Is it a mammoth? That's a paraser? Okay, something is definitely weird. I do hope direwolves still spawn here at least. But I guess we just need to explore it a little. Well, I found a Carno at least. What level are you, Carno? Where did it go? That's a Charmadon. Over there. Only 200. Wait, what is it hitting at Dodo? Oh, that's a mini RG. Oh, that's those things. I remember reading about them or something. So we are going to go away from that guy though. And there's ants. Something is so wrong here. It feels like I'm not even a snow biome. It feels like there's just like sugar on top or something. Oh my god, the morphodons. Do we even find direwolves here? Do they even spawn here? Oh guys, I found some. I see some direwolves over there. If they aren't getting killed by the mammoths in a second. Wait, what level? Almost. That guy's almost 900. Oh my god, mammoths, please don't kill them. I think 1080 or something is our max level. No, there's one. Is that the high level one? Don't tell me you just killed that level 900 direwolf. Wait, both are dead. Oh my god, they killed it. There's more over there though. You know what? I'll take your pelt though. Even though I would have liked you more as a friend. But what to do? And I'll take your pelt as well. Just be careful not to aggro the mammoths, I guess. And oh, you had some loot. I'll take the arrows, thank you. And more pelt. Now. Don't run into me. So there is some more over there, I believe. I can't see any from here. I'm kinda scared because they usually run and run in packs, and I might be able to bulla one or maybe two, but the third one will eat me. Like one bite. So no, I don't see the wolves there. What is that? Ah, a It's a baby saber tooth. Oh my god, isn't that cute? Is that thing aggressive? Oh my god, I thought I just saw something. Is that baby saber aggressive? Where did it go? That was pretty dang cute though. So, any direwolves around? Or did the only three on the whole map just get killed? What do I see there? Is it the babies? Oh, there's a baby direwolf! Baby direwolf, baby saber. So cute! But, where's the rest? Wait, is it a saber? No, it's a dire bear. That's a dire bear. Okay. That wolf's place? Anywhere? Anyone? The fog isn't really gonna make it easy on me. Oh, there's some more direwolves and there's three titans over there. Wow, 800, 200, 3. I really like that 884, but the other two will destroy me. Now, I'm curious, can they scale this? They probably can. There's three titans over there. What the crap? One is actually out of running distance. I saw it over there or something. And now, can I do this without dying? Where are they? I can't see if there's a cliff because it's just white. Everything is just white. Oh, there's more. You're on level 160. What level are you? Oh, they saw me. No. That's bad. Oh, there's three. Oh, no. Okay, where did I die? Oh, pretty much in the middle of nowhere. Alright, so I hope I can get back there and get my stuff back and get exactly that direwolf. Let's see if we can make that. I'll probably make up some armor and stuff though, so I'll see you guys when I'm ready. Alright, so I got my gear back and I'm actually repairing it right now, and I should probably make up some fur. I mean, we do have a decent amount. The question is just how much can we make? Let's make the chest and the legs first, actually. And then how much armor do I have for these? So, I guess gloves, boots, and that's it. We can't make more. Alright, so we have pretty much a full set besides, what was it? The hat? Or cap? Or whatever you call it. Alright. Got a nice set of fur. That helmet looks, or that hat looks kind of stupid with it, but I think the chitin helmet would look even worse. We should probably get rid of this stuff. And oh, what is that? What? Oh, that's one of those prime things. I don't know if they're tameable or anything, but I think that's aggressive, so we might want to avoid it. The mountain where the direwolves were, I think that was up there, actually. I'm not too sure. But I kind of ran like up there, and then a little bit over there, and a little bit over there, or something like that. So, we could probably get a little bit closer. So let's do that, and then we'll go back and check if we can maybe tame one or two, or just all of them. Alright, I'm back on top of the mountain where we saw the direwolves earlier, and I feel like I'm gonna die any second. So I figured I'd bring you guys back. But they were like just over here before. I really don't want to aggro more than one at a time because that's just basically certain death. Where are they? Oh, I see some over there. Is there one down here maybe? No? Okay. So, is that guy over there alone? not sure. I only see one. Do you guys see more? Oh, there's another one. Now, can we aggro this guy without the others aggroing? Which one is this even? I think that's the 160, isn't it? Yeah. That's kind of low level. Maybe we can kill it if we get it isolated from the others. Question is, what does isolated mean? Let's try this. I was a little too far. That didn't hit either. Oh, I'm so scared. Let's get the ball back out. There's one. And what level are you? That's the high level one. Maybe? Should I? No, I don't want to waste those arrows. That's right next to another one though. And you know, I'll try this again. And if we get it aggroed, we just run. Oh, it aggroed! Oh, no, 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 no. We just run right down here. Like, all the way to the raft. Because they cannot get on the raft. And maybe we at least split them up. I have no idea how quick they are. And I have no idea where the raft was. And I feel like we're gonna fall here. So, I don't know if they were still after us, but I'm scared. No, wait, are they not after us? Am I just too quick for them, or did they de-aggro? Oh, there! I almost didn't see it! Oh, it's right there, it's right there, it's right there! There's two. They do look like the high level one though, color wise. Where's my raft? Where's my raft? Wait, did I... Was it over there? Oh my god. This is so bad. Now, I run this galley there. Oh, there's my raft. I just ran the wrong way. But I'm glad that we can actually outrun them. Like, I'm so glad that they are not just killing us right away. Now, let's actually jump on this raft if we can. No! Okay, get on. Get on, get on. Okay. Where's the doggy? Is it swimming? Or... Wait, where did they go? Didn't they just spark right behind me? Oh, there. What level is that guy? Oh, that's a high level one. So, can we like get it to go back on land so we can bola it? Are we stuck on it? I feel like we are. Oh, there we go. There, that's the one. That's one, that's one. Now, if you go too close, he'll be able to get on. So, no, that will never land. Is that the high level one though? It's all alone now, isn't it? Okay, now we should probably get the ball out. Okay. And you're gonna go down now. Actually, oh, nice! It's out! Damn, look at these stats. What a beauty. There was no other direwolf around now though, was there? Where's the second one that we aggroed before? Now how long does your torpor last? Oh, it's going down quick! I didn't know it's going down that quick! I don't have- Wait, I do have meat. But I do need to keep it torpored up. I didn't realize it would be that quick. So, why, that's, look at that! How many do we need there? I guess I'll just babysit it a little. I don't know how much it needs to eat, but I do have some prime in the fridge, I think. How quick is your food dropping? Wow, not at all. This will take so many narcotics. Okay, so, I hope I can just keep him, yeah, asleep. And I'll be back once we are ready to tame it. All right, guys, we need to get some prime, and I just fed this guy hopefully enough narcotics. And over there, this little island where the yellow drop is coming down right now, whoops, that's basically Penguin Island. And I'll just go over there and I'll try to find some baby penguins, because I guess that's the best bet right now. I mean, we could get the Carno that was over there, but let's see if there's any baby penguins. And I have no idea how many prime meat pieces, or whatever you call it, we'll need. Let's get this drop on the way. Might as well. Oh, nice. All right, so I have no idea how much prime meat we'll need. But I guess we should prepare like. Wait, are you a small one? No, you're a grown one. I don't want you. Yeah, like I said, I'll just prepare like 20, maybe? There's no penguins around. Maybe I already killed all of them. I was here earlier. Any penguins here? I see one, but that's a grown one, definitely. You're all grown, aren't you? Yeah. Any babies? You're a baby. No, you aren't. You just looked small. There's babies. I see babies. Okay, I need your delicious prime baby meat. I hope you're not Oh wait, I missed that one. I hope you're not too upset about that. But you'll it's for a greater good, okay? You'll help out a lot. So I'll actually just spare them because I think that's the best way to get prime. I'm not actually sure. No, don't pick it up. Just 5 prime, 6 prime. Let's see. Let's actually compare. Okay, that was 8. And if we take the pickaxe, okay, the pickaxe is way better. Yeah, no questions. No questions there. Oh, it got out. Oh, alright, we got it already. Oh, if you guys are wondering why I'm jumping, that's just, I don't know, I found it's the easiest way to drop things when you pick them up after killing them. So, let's go back quick so it hopefully doesn't wake up, because that torpor dropped so quick. Now, I can't actually see if he's still there. Let's just hope he is. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I just wanted to jump right in. Like that. Nice. Alright, so I think I can still see him. I just hope he doesn't wake up just as we come back. That would be really bad. I do have narcotics on me though, just in case we need to feed him some more. But I think we're good. I hope. I really hope we are. Alright, let's see. How are you doing? How are you doing? Oh, it's not that bad. Alright, so I have some more old prime meat. I hate how my ramp is broken because of that stupid Sarco. Where's my prime over here? Alright, let's give him all of that. And that's actually way more than I wanted to get. But oh, it only needs like 4. Okay. And as you can see, it says a 99% taming efficiency, but plus 88 levels. And that's because full taming efficiency only with the dino overhaul. That's at least what we found out so far. Full taming efficiency gives you plus 10% levels. So yeah, basically we got 88.4 levels, but it runs down because it's not 100%, but 99.9. And even if it was, you got it. So one more bite, come on, come on. Did it? No, did it really just wake up? Did I forget to keep an eye on the torpor? I thought the torpor was fine. No. All right. we have this loaded and this webs it, so I don't think we'll need. Just pick your head out. Just pick your head out. Oh, actually just slows it. Alright, that should be good too. Wasn't two enough earlier? Oh yeah, it's down. Alright, so how is your food now? Ugh, it's all the way up again. Alright, I'll wait this time with narcotics. And then we'll... Wait, I lost all the prime... Oh my god. I lost all the prime meat! I had it all Alright, this time we should be good. So, I kept an eye on the topo, and I think the food is down far enough to... Yes, we got it! Feel free to name it, guys. As always. And I just wanna set you to... neutral? Let's go neutral for now. Oh, the topo is still going up. May have fed you a little much. Let's get on a boat before you... just fall over and get killed right away. Actually, let's check out the stats, but first, where do I have... Didn't I have some raw meat? I guess you'll need to gather some yourself. So how's the... Oh, the topo. Okay, I'll just store the meat here. It's not actually spoiled there. And let's check out your stats. 2000 health, 5000 stamina, that's so much. Then the weight is actually also pretty insane, and 1000 melee damage, that's so much. But I guess this is modded after all. And I don't actually know if we have any direwolf saddles or armor or anything, but I guess I'll need to check that out. For now, I guess I'll wait until the topo stops finally, and then maybe we'll do some leveling. Oh hey, Mr. Shark. This is actually the first shark that I've seen on this map, and I kind of want to kill it, but at the same time I'm super scared that it would just like kill me real quick, because things just hurt. Alright, we'll leave you alone. We'll kill some more penguins up here, I guess. Is there some... anyways guys, I think that's actually it for today. Because I feel like we're running a little bit long already. And we actually did a lot of exploring, even though we were on foot. It was kind of fun, and it was a really nice adventure actually to try to tame the direwolf just on foot. I was scared. Like I was actually scared. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. And yeah, hope to see you guys next time. Bye!